Councilor Rockhill. Nathan Dorman. I would like to mention that a couple students are not here tonight who also completed the program. But in addition to that, when I gave the fifth grade the 1995-96 Math Lead contest, they both placed so that they had superior achievement certificates. So those included Andrew Bubar and Matthew Kraft. This student reached the highest yearly average for fifth grade reading. And what you might notice is that there's more than one child sometimes who has the highest average, and that's because there were some ties. But all of these yearly averages were from 97 to 100. That's essential. Angela Sedgwick. I'm almost done. I have five last special things to give out. If you were to be a member of my class, I think you probably would have picked up these same observations that I'm about to make. I had one child who did an incredibly complete, thorough, neat job in all of his work, and he did it with great diligence. I would like Tyler Lincoln to hold me. Two gals who, for the last 2 years, have impressed me tremendously. and a birth certificate comes from this master plan, verse 26 to 28. I'll read that for you. But whoever desires to become great among you, let him be your servant. And whoever desires to be first among you, let him be your slave. Just as the Son of Man did not come to be served, but to serve, and to give his life as a ransom for many. The scripts that I would like to honor for this servant leadership are as follows. Amber Rankin, Linda Rockhill, Mark Reitman, and Chris Rankin. Could you all four of you come forward?
Chris Rankin, Mark Reitman, Greg Bronson, Michael Parker, and not in grade order, Amber Rankin, Tyler Lehman, Crystal Parker, Aaron Lancaster, Diana Rothkill, Joshua Hahn, Linda Rothkill, Jordy Bronson, Bethany Hahn, Matthew Kelly, and Caroline Lehman. That's a special achievement for the fourth quarter of any school year. In addition, however, we had two students who managed to keep that perfect attendance record for the entire year. And I'll have both come forward now, Jordan Bronson and Joshua Hahn.
Thank you.
Pop Lunch Program, Ms. Jenna Brunson, and Vice President. Number 365, we have a panel there, number 365.